So we have made a number of different demo products to showcase how our technology can be implemented. So we have some round one, we have some flat one, but with hidden cells. All of these is Bluetooth low energy temperature sensor, so a typical product. All of these using advanced power maximum power point tracking, power management, so makes the best performance of our technology. What I want to show also is this one, which is a more simple, bare minimum implementation. So it has nothing on top of the cell. The cell is like this. Simple Bluetooth low energy implementation. This one uses another storage medium than this uses. This mostly supercapacitor and some rechargeable battery. This one's using a very small rechargeable battery. And this the voltage of this battery match very well with our light cell, meaning that the power management implementation is also very simple. So this is simple, bare minimum. And I can just take it apart and see how easy you can have the mechanics. So it's just the board with the cell on, electronics on the other side. You just snap it together like this. And with the backside, you have a simple temperature sensor. This one also has another function. So we added the functionality that it can measure how much power you harvest. So normally you have some kind of lux sensor to measure how much light is available, and you need to calculate how much power you can harvest. But this one measures that already. So the idea is that you can deploy a number of these in your environment, connect it to a Bluetooth hub, and then get data on how much power you can harvest. It would be a very, very good measure of how much power to harvest.